he's got 6 points in the quarter.
Yeah, you know, Murray plays with an intelligence and a poise that belies his years. I mean, this guy rarely forces things. He's very good at allowing things to come to him. He just has a nice rhythm and pace he plays with.
Here's Vassell. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
You know, he's got to take care of the ball much better than he has been. By himself, he's accounted for 4 turnovers. That's way too many.
Johnson against Ingram. The pass to Hart. To the middle. And slam dunk by Ingram.
Hart is one of those guys you look at and you can just see the team is first with him. Never hesitates to find the open guy.
Here's Murray, and he uses the glass on the layup. Murray's got 20.
Well, you certainly can't fault him as the reason they're behind. He's been on target and on top of his game.
And slam